Joe, does Galen Weston think we're all idiots? Because this evil billionaire version of Mr. Rogers Act is not fooling anybody. In his latest smile and put on a sweater while I control the food supply in your country with an iron grip action, Weston, to help Canadians with inflation, announced a temporary price freeze to no-name brand products at Loblaws. No name. That shit should be called no taste.